Hey everybody, and welcome back to Jerry Lee's Kitchen. I'm Chef P Money. She said sugar, corn, and garlic. I really want to sing it too. It's just that someone's over, and baby, I really want to be with you. I got special love, love keeps you tied to another. That's the way it goes on love's train. Sometimes heartstrings can be broken.
Hey, y'all, and stay tuned to see how we execute this recipe by the
Now today we're starting off with a simple box cake recipe that we're going to jazz up. Okay, so we're going to start off with our cake mix, and then we're going to add our banana extract to our vanilla cake mix, and that is going to be our jazzing up situation. And then you're going to just make this like a basic box cake, very easy and simple. And when I say very easy and simple, I literally mean you're going to just follow the recipe. Like, don't do any extras. For the layer cake, do everything that it says on the back of the box. So get a Duncan Hines, preferably for me, and baby, work it on out. Now evenly divide the cakes into each pan, and then we're going to put those right in the oven at 350 for as long as the cake instructs. Next, we're going to cream together our Cool Whip with our pudding. Now you can use instant or cook to serve. That's up to you. I use cook to serve, but it does not matter. And then you're going to just whip that together and set it aside for the filling. Then we're going to go right into icing the cake. I like to put a little bit of icing on the first cake plate, and then I'm going to add the cake in this layered kind of like a banana pudding. That's basically what you're going to do. And then you're going to put the top layer on there and add frosting all on top of that and garnish it with our dollops and our vanilla wafers. Now to make the crumble, I just took the vanilla wafers and put them in a plastic bag and literally just hammered them like with whatever coffee mug, whatever you have will work, and that's what I use to make the crumble, or you can use a food processor. Now these are the dollops I was telling you about. This is what I call them. They may not be actually called that, but that's what I call them. So I'm gonna put our little dollops on now for a little decoration, you know, a little garnish for the pretty things one time, for the one time. Going to add the remaining crumble in the middle of our cake, and then we're going to just put our vanilla wafers on the top of our dollops, and that will basically complete our cake. I really hope you enjoy this recipe as much as I enjoy making it. I love baking it. It's like my first love because I love some sweets. So again, I really hope you enjoy this recipe, and I hope you execute it well. Have a wonderful one. That special lover, love keeps you tight.